You can't run this country in that way, where your wife says, darling, can I be the one to speak about the attack in Kasese? Okay, baby, go ahead. This matter, we need the minister responsible for defense. We passed money here and gave it to defense to defend Uganda's borders.